Gemma, Spain. Yeah, Spain is one of the reasonable hard counters to China, so it's reasonable to play them. I'm gonna, for fun, try a different approach to the China boom. I'm gonna try to not cow in H1, but only cow in H3. And it might just be really shit, but I want to see, because cows actually... Oh god. Well. Because cows try gather slower in H1. Dramos AP? Yeah, Dramos. Well, Spain is also really strong, but Dramos is good himself. Unless he plays against random Dutch lieutenants on the treaty patch, then he's very close to losing. He's gonna send me again. Surely it's a llama or something. I didn't check what treasures he got, so I don't know. Almost there, can't wait. Lances, yeah, Lances are just... knew it. Always keeping in mind I'm getting 400 feet with the A jump. I guess this boom.
是的，伐木工，请将什么？是的，好的，伐木工，遵命，伐木工，怎么出？是的，是的。
Weird rotation. I just look from the bottom up. So what you do is you use your mouse wheel and you hold shift. Shift mouse wheel is how this works. And you have to enable it in options to work. Doesn't really matter how. I just want to look up. So considering I don't have the wood card in my deck, this boom is still terrible and should never be done again, but it's not as horrible as I could have imagined it to be, so looking at the bright side right now. What do we learn? Don't experiment with terrible booms. It's not good. How is this map actually so ridiculously small? Yeah, I'm playing Spain. Actually, you know. Good thing I saved it.
下命令好了，是的，是出发，好的，农夫，农夫。
Holy fuck. Imagine Spain with fucking El Miti. I'm so lucky. If he wins Merc right now for the Hakapel in the start army and realized his saloon actually has fucking Mamelukes and El Miti, I would legit be quick dead, because this Civ already has no anti-cap to kill Lancers, but El Miti and Mamelukes. Holy. Shouldn't upgrade any of that. Not early. Wait, what am I doing? He's actually lining up middle, I'd be dead with that. He's the one playing Spain, not me. I shouldn't have an aggressive FP against someone that is gonna push me really hard. He's saying it as if it was difficult to go Merc, when it's actually the opposite. Okay, this army is reasonable. Any cap for coin. What's it called? War Academy, right? Okay. To be honest, I would need him in attack mode, that's what they're there for. Oh, thanks for the raid, Knush. Again. Apparently I have to win this game like before servers go down, so I have to be quick. So you can change game name in this. I don't really care. I mean, I'm joking around with it myself. I guess it shouldn't be a thing, but like, I honestly don't care too much. Kill my hands or something. Yeah, you should say GG when it was a good game, not in all cases. Maybe water boom, yeah. Yeah, water boom, it's possible. Not otherwise. What do you, yeah. Do you guys play whole of the game? Why? So what am I actually? Okay, he's heading up the middle. Shall be fine with me. Oh, yeah, I misread that comment as well. How come none on coin? I wasn't able to send, like, with China, you're not able to send your coin cards pre-40. So you just go for food, and at the 40 minute mark, you put every single villager on coin. Is the strat. Previous China build. If you actually knew this, one was actually a tryout and it was actually shit, even though you're kidding and you think my boom is great anyway. But it actually was a shit boom, from my point of view. It's just China eco is crazy. Is it gold trickle coming from Poland? It's factory, tower, and trickle from German consulate. So it's a combination of a lot of things. But this hip doesn't actually have a pavilion, so. Hello, Mr. Flo. What's harder between French and German language? I think German is probably more difficult. Hello, can you like. But this hitbox is so weird. Oh, wait. Ah, oh, shit. Can't use that. Okay. Germany? Russia, but yeah. Is it possible? How do you think? Yeah. Yeah, it is. But as I said, on a water map. Beautiful base, thanks. So it remains beautiful. China vs Spain is not a great matchup, but. What is my key for them? Q. I'm gonna try to pop this cap and then over pop. Oh, is he kidding me? Nice troll, buddy. Hey, my coin is pretty low. Oh God. Why? Jambos, we don't have time. Server's shutting down in some minutes. And he with his door. Oh, I just use it and cow. Oh, actually, I'm cowing already. Oh, Dramos. Man, his timing on stuff is so fucking bad. Chat's on choke, can you? 12 attack instead of 15. No, they're okay. I know it's going down, I know. But what's wrong with fucking Dramos? Let's just flame him. Flame Dramos. Oh damn it, the fuck doesn't go through, that's right. Censoring.
I tried. Dramos is legit just at the door. He knows what I said, yeah.
Not the key, wait. Wait, we're actually all my units.
Boom! Did it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. He missed me so much. The bashing. The wall street was nice. Who was at the door? What do you think about killing builds with India? It's good. And a shadow. Your mom at the door. Damn, dude. I legit have a positive KD here. I was about to ban him. Yeah, maybe not that far, but very close. Killed Vils? Yeah, of course I did. Dude, I had like 3 minutes left. It was like 3 minutes until the servers would go down, so I had to in the end. But look, you won the same Vil count, right? You lost some. Built her a gate. Oh god. Thanks for the follow, by the way, Mr. October. Yeah, I started Trade Monopoly even, so I couldn't like build the natives when they went down, because, yeah, you just can't do that. Trade post. I didn't even have time to put them on wood. I have two on wood, I forgot the third one, actually. That's how all in I was going. And thanks for the follow again, this time at Mr. Comrade Commissar. He was denying your nats for a minute.
Yeah, I didn't see the lances. I had flamethrowers, but you had more lances in the back, so I couldn't send them. But it's fine, because I with China, I get like instant attack, so I was able to just attack the second nat. Yeah, I don't know if Dramos had these buildings early on. Like, Dramos is playing 30 pop. He only seemed pop when he had like all the artillery in the walls. Yeah, I had two explorers. Like, I had one build this and one this, so I got them in this one. But I like the idea. I don't know, I didn't scout them, so it was good. Making a nice X though. Nice X. Steve map is very close. Yeah, I like remade my FB. I made the behind the gates because I didn't know how hard you were gonna push me. But apparently I can just go all in and it's fine. Natives are very strong, I mean. Because you get like these cards that boost your natives by like so fucking much. Making this, yeah, it was pretty quick, but I was like doing my very hardest as well to make sure it happened. Also, the Harry Hazarov just called you a noob, actually. So what's the point playing a noob? That's why Harry is always one of the top five cons, the 8-minute bashing.